Namaste everyone. Welcome to SSC Media, Science, Sports and Cinema. Today we are going to unbox 65 watts McDoodoo charger. This is our charger. Now let's check the features of our 65 watts mini fast charger from McDoodoo company. It is smaller in size, it is light in weight, it has multiple ports. You can see three ports. USB-C type, USB-C type and USB-A type port. It has gallium nitrate coating. And you can charge your laptop and mobile simultaneously with this charger. That is the major benefit of this charger. And its input voltage is from 100 volts to 240 volts. It works on 50 Hz or 60 Hz frequencies with input current intake of 1.5 amps. And it has a maximum power output of 65 watts. We can use combinations. We can use three ports at a time as per specifications they have given. We can see the weight of this charger is only 124 grams and it is fireproof too. Now we will unbox this case.
Wow, it seems very good design.
Oh, orange color box.
Orange color box. Yes. Wow. See. How they have packed it. Very carefully they have packed it. And a small user manual was given. Now let's see our 65 watt charger ports. Let's look at our ports. Here they have given USB-C1, USB-C2 and USB-A. USB-C is the major port. With this you can charge our laptops and mobile phones. This is the fast charging port. And remaining two ports are combination ports. If we connect these three ports at a time, this will deliver 45 watts and these two will combine deliver 15 watts. Total maximum output will be 60 watts. This is the major port. We can connect our latest laptops using USB-C1 and older laptops using USB-A. Now we will compare our... Now look at the ports on our 65 watts charger. Here we can see three ports, USB-C1, USB-C2 and USB-A. With USB-C1 is the major port. With this port we can deliver up to 65 watts charging. With this port we can charge our laptops. USB-C2 delivers 15 watts and USB-A delivers 15 watts. With these three combinations we can use at a time. With these, if we use three ports at a time, it will deliver a power output of 60 watts. And now we will compare our charger with Oppo Hook 20 watt charger and Apple's 12.5 watt charger. These two may be similar in volume, but this seems to be heavy when compared to this one. And this delivers only 20 watts output, but it delivers 65 watts output. This is portable and easy to carry. When we compare this one with Apple's 12.5 watt charger, 12.5 watt charger is very much portable when compared to 65 watt charger, but it delivers a power output of 65 watts and it has three ports. We can charge laptop and our mobile phone simultaneously. With Apple we can't charge. So these are the major benefits of our 65 watt charger.
So let's see what more devices we have been testing. This is a multi-port USB type cable with a braided thread. This is the common connecting USB type A. And this is the USB type B which we have been using till it is in use. It's not completely out of fashion nowadays. Till it has its own uses. And this is the lightning connector for iPad and iPhones. Normal iPad and iPad phone. Now as we have been using USB type C for iPad Pros and iPad Air, latest version of the iPad Air. So this is a USB type C cable, so it can be used for multi-purpose, and the thread is very sturdy. It is very sturdy, and even the shields, these things which are less thicker than the main cable, but they are very sturdy. And this here, this has been divided into three cables from here, from this Vico logo. This is very good one. This has been performing very well. Actually, to be frank, I have used this one, this cable with this iPad charger for my latest iPhone, iPhone XS. And it has charged actually very quick. That means the 12.5 volt has properly worked, and my iPhone has charged quickly. And I have tested this with this one too. But with this Vook charger, it has worked only up to 5 watts. And we have yet to test this one with this fast charging cable. But when I have used other 20 watt charging cables, charger adapters, I have tested this up to the, it has given an output of up to 18 watts. So this can be used as a fast charger. This is available on Amazon for 349 rupees at the time of our purchase. So if you want to check this one out, the link is given in the description. So these are the things which we have been recently testing and using. Thank you very much. This is Geeta Charya signing off for SSC Media Science Sports and Cinema.
For more updates on geeky stuff and everyday tech, please do subscribe to our channel. Don't forget to press the bell icon.